yeah.
Just gotta poke around.
shaking on Shakedown Street. Used to be the heart of town. Don't tell me this town ain't got no heart. You just gotta poke around. Nothing shaking on Shakedown Street. Used to be the heart of town. Don't tell me this town ain't got no heart. You just gotta poke around. Thanks so much. How's it going, everybody? Happy early Halloween. We're Acorn Project. Happy to be giving you Talking Dead tonight. Wise folks keep falling in line, and the world is like a garden, flowers getting strangled by the vines, and we're disillusioned, feeling just fine. But now the world is like a grapefruit, we're just peeling off the rind. It's so hard to reach the common ground, and it's hard to start a dialogue when a conscience can't be found. But you gotta take comfort, no one thing's true, that how you treat the things around you's how things will treat you too. Yesterday. survive. But with this build going on, folks just getting eaten up alive. And we're taking over till we try to revive. But when we set foot in the country, we're shaking up the hive. And we keep on thinking we're gaining some ground. But it's pretty hard to make a difference when you're taught to lie around. But no matter what, Dad, you start to accrue. Just leave the negative behind. It's time to start anew.
yesterday. That's yesterday.
Run, 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 run away. Thank you. That's Talking Dead. We're done.
One dead, one talking. That's it.
Man, yeah, confidence, confidence, man.
confidence, y'all. A confidence man. Yeah, I'm a confidence. Confidence man. Yeah, confidence. Confidence.
Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. It's pretty sweet. Oh, don't. You can't hear that, right?
This one's for Dylan.
Happy early Halloween. We're going to have our good friend Chris Littlefield come up for this one. You might know him from Carl Benson's Tiny Universe. You might know him for just being a trumpet-slaying motherfucker. But that's what he does, and you'll see very soon if you didn't see when Closed Circuit played earlier.
Get it going here.
forget to mention Memphis, home of Elvis and the ancient Greeks. Go over there, smelling home cooking. It's only the river. It's only the river. I'm checking them out. I'm checking them out. I gotta figure it out. I gotta figure it out. There's some good points, some bad points. But when it all works out, you know I'm just a little freaked out. And I will find a city. Chris Littlefield on the trumpet, everybody. A little more in this vocal, please. Key vocal, check, check, up, check. Yeah. Oh, that was insane. Give it up for Closed Circuit. Yeah.
I told Althea I wasn't feeling lost, lacking in some direction. Althea told me upon scrutiny that my back might need protection. Lay your head at a little bit of old sin.
Thank you guys so much for hanging out with us tonight. Happy early Halloween. Beautiful costumes. Oh! Fucking made it. That's what I'm talking about.
Chelsea too?
We say about it better, make it up as we go along. Feet on the ground, head in the sky. It's okay, I know nothing's wrong. Nothing's wrong. Oh.
It's where I want to be, but I guess I'm already there. I come home, she lifted up her wings. I guess that this must be the place. I can't tell one from the other. I find you, you find me. There was a time before we were born. If someone knows this, this is where I'll be. I'm just an
road thinking about where to start and how far it's gone. I'm sitting on a plane, I'm looking at the cars down below. That's when I realize that this is what I need to be. Society brings down on me, and I don't know what's waiting around the bend, but I'll keep on pushing forward till I think it's about to end, and then I'll take another step forward day after day, and I'll keep on pushing forward till mama pushes me away. Chicken's paranoid about a fading wish, she'll be in a while. Then farmer man walks in, he grabs that chicken's wings with a smile. He takes her out the door to meet a most unnatural fate. So that little chicken hen escapes his grasp, flutters away. She don't know what's waiting around the bend, but she'll keep on pushing forward till she thinks about to end, and then she'll take another step and work day after day. She'll keep on pushing forward till forward pushes her away. We're gonna take a quick 10 minutes, we'll be right back.
your costume contest.
So if Abby told you you were a finalist in Nectar's costume contest, just step up over here to the side of the stage, please.
So here are our finalists for the costume contest. I guess we're going to announce.
We'll make a little room here. Need a little wind.
So we're gonna see how good these costumes are because we've never seen them before. So
there's a lot of them.
Oh my god! Hey, don't step on our shit.
We have 38 finalists coming to the stage.
They're stepping on our pedals. They may break for the rest of the night, but at least they will win the prize.
Oh, my God, they just keep on coming.
Okay.
All right, so.
What we're going to do is we're gonna do this contest based on applause, and we have a decibel meter here.
We do?
Yeah, right here. And
that's definitely a
whoever has the
meter.
Biggest decibel reading wins the costume contest. It's pretty simple.
That really is a decibel.
So,
this is the stick figure version. Hold on. All right, so who's first then? We're going to start down the line. I think that's piped in applause. All right, let's start down here on the far right, this guy in the glasses. I think he's Eddie Mercury?
Eddie Mercury.
All right, everybody, Freddie. Eddie. Ready.
All right, that was only a 2.6. He doesn't get any more.
2.6. Who's the next down there? What, we got a sheriff? Oh, there's shooting stars, everybody. Shooting stars.
1.8.
It's pretty awesome. Good work, guys.
It is nice.
We have Team
Space Jam.
Space Jam in the house.
Okay.
All right. It's in the mix.
So far, Space Jam is in the lead with a 4.1.
This guy, this is a good one. This is a dick in the White House right here.
He's got a dick in the White House box.
A dick in the White House, ladies and gentlemen. That's a 6.1 on the DB here. That's pretty fucking good right there. And an encore up there. Then we have the she's a stick person, ladies and gentlemen.
Ooh, holy cow.
Shocker.
That was a 6.1 also.
Oh, that's a 6.1
also. All right, we have a sudden death after this.
Here we go.
So right here we have Jane Goodall and her ape, everybody. And we got the best 90s dancing team in the West.
Yeah.
Okay, so we got it.
That pretty much narrows it down to two finalists.
We got it down to three finalists. The finalists, Jane Goodall, Stick Figure, and the guy fucking the White House. Everyone else get off stage for a second. We're going to do one more vote.
Jane Goodall, ladies and gentlemen. Stick person. And last but not least, Dick in the White House.
Dick in the White House box. Dick in the White House box wins it with an 8.2.
Take that tonight. All right. Congratulations. Tickets on Nectar.
That's fucking awesome, though. Don't feel
Yeah.
Don't feel bad. Those were all
it's really
great
hard
costumes.
To beat a dick in the White House, honestly.
Except for maybe the 90s couple. That's pretty standard.
Jim Tarrou.
Just joking.
Thank you.
looking for a chateau. 21 rules, but a priest will do. I don't want to rent it now. I just want to use it for a minute or two.
Give it up for Chris again, Chris Littlefield there.
That was sick.
I don't know if that's gonna happen. Yeah, it is. It totally is, actually.
Thanks so much, everybody. We're Acorn Project. So happy to be here on this awesome pre-Halloween night. You guys look so beautiful. We all got feeling so.
So move your feet to find peace. Cause you're never gonna rock, never gonna stop, never gonna feel like it's all tonight if you hide. And you're never gonna realize all this is true till I get a piece of what's bothering you. It's so true.
Sam Lax on the saxophone, everybody, if you didn't know.
I'm ready to
Thanks so much. thanks again so much for hanging out with us. We're Acorn Project. So happy to be back at the Nectar. It's been about a year. We're happy to be back. We'd like to thank the sound techs, the staff, everybody, tip the bartenders. This is a great spot. Thank you guys for coming out.
bus. I sold the microbus because I sold up on my personal property. And tie dress, she was a psychedelic mess. We do it to the north, south, east, and west. We sold to mushroom tea, we sold to ecstasy. We sold us from acid rock to heroin and PCP. And now I hear the police coming after me. Yeah, I hear the police coming after me. The one started with the flowers in her hair. She got the police coming after me. Well, there ain't nothing wrong with the way she moves. Nasty weather.
That's Oscar on the keyboards, everybody. Thanks so much for hanging out with us tonight, you guys. It's been amazing. We've had so much fun playing these songs for you. You guys have a great night. You guys look great.
Thank you.
Sometimes we live in the world, take the way that I want. Sometimes we visit your country and live in your home. Sometimes we ride on your horses. Sometimes we walk alone.
Thanks so much, everybody. We're Acorn Project. Hope you guys have a great night. Happy early Halloween.